navigating to the Chrome button, and opening Google Chrome settings. The Chrome button can be found on the Google Chrome toolbar and can be a very useful resource. The absolute quickest way to navigate to the Chrome button with Chrome in focus is to go ahead and press Alt-E Echo. But there are several items on the Google toolbar that you may find useful, so let's talk about them for just a moment. I can navigate to the Google Chrome toolbar in several ways. For this demo, we'll use Alt plus Shift plus T, Tango. Again, that's Alt Shift T.
Alt Shift T, reload button.
As you just heard Jaws speak, on the Google Chrome toolbar, you'll find the reload button, which will force a refresh of the page in focus. I'll tab through the other items so you can hear what else is here.
Address and search bar edit, Control plus L.
You'll find the address and search bar that you can also reach with Control L.
Bookmark this page button.
A button that allows you to quickly bookmark a page.
Person 2 button menu.
Person 2, which refers to how many Google Chrome accounts I have signed in currently.
Chrome button menu.
And then finally, the Chrome button, which is what we activated earlier with Alt-E Echo. And just as a quick side note, your toolbar may look different than mine, depending on which Google Chrome extensions you have installed and what your settings are. I just wanted to take a moment to show you where the Chrome button lives so you would have some context. Let's open it again with Alt-E Echo.
Alt-E, context menu, new tab, Control plus T, 1 of 19, T.
Let's see some of the items we'll find in this menu.
New window, Control plus N, 2 of 19, N. New incognito window, Control plus Shift plus N, 3 of 19.
Quickly open settings in Google Chrome. Open the Chrome button with Alt-E.
Alt-E, context menu, new tab, Control plus T, 1 of 19, T.
And then press S for settings.
S, leaving menus, new tab dash Google Chrome, banner region, search settings edit.
Again, to open settings in Google Chrome, you'll navigate to the Chrome button with Alt-E Echo and follow that by an S for settings. Alt-E followed by an S to open Google Chrome settings. Google Chrome settings will open in their own tab. You can navigate this page just like you would a regular web page with all of your normal browsing commands.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.